Today, in an amazing race first, 22 complete strangers are meeting each other for the first time at the starting line. Welcome to Grand Hope Park in downtown Los Angeles. The start of an amazing race unlike any race we've ever had before. This is all about first impressions, so take a really good look at the people standing around you. Have a good look. Eye them up. Because you are about to pair up with a complete stranger for a 9-country, 17-city, 36,000-mile race around the world for how much?
$1 million!
We're in a race, $1 million on the line. I definitely don't want to be dragged down by somebody.
I'm so nervous about who my partner is going to be. They're a stranger no matter what, but there are certain strangers that you want more than others.
Ideally, I'd prefer someone who's got a little more charm than me because I can be a pain in the ass.
The big question is, who is going to be your teammate?
It doesn't even matter who you pair me up with. I'm going to throw them on my shoulder and make sure that we win.
I'll definitely use my looks to my advantage to win the race and the $1 million.
Oh my God, I really don't want to be partners with the Asian Barbie. She's only here because she thinks she looks good.
At this point, nobody has spoken to anybody, but you're going to see how everybody performs. Because the game starts now. Before you pick your teammate, I have a challenge for you. I need you to pick up a piece of luggage that has a tag on it with a Panamanian flag. To get to the luggage store, you're gonna go through that gate over there. You're gonna go 2 blocks southwest, 7 blocks southeast. The sooner you come back with the correct piece of luggage, the more likely you are to choose your ideal partner. What are you waiting for? Go get your luggage. Go for it.
Let's go!